2009 to 2,000 tickets in 2013. In 2013, Tally Hall joined the brigade to form Brad and Tally's Bandit Brigade. In addition to donating thousands of tickets, the Armed Forces families, Brad and Tally's Bandit Brigade also raises funds for Bandit Brigade Outdoors, a nonprofit organization that provides morale-boosting outdoor events and social activities for injured and disabled veterans. I deeply appreciate everything Brad, Tally, and the Houston Dynamo have done and continue to do for our veterans, community, and our city. And with that, I'd like to present a proclamation. And I'll have the mayor join me as well. Houston Dynamo Armed Forces Appreciation Day is an annual event dedicated to honoring the brave men and women of the Armed Forces for their unwavering courage, service, and sacrifice for the United States of America. And whereas Houston Dynamo Armed Forces Appreciation Day is proudly organized by Houston Dynamo midfielder Brett Davis and goalkeeper Tally Hall. They created the charitable program Brad and Tally's Bandit Brigade to raise funds for Bandit Brigade Outdoors, a nonprofit organization that provides morale-boosting outdoor events and social activities for injured or disabled veterans that have served in any branch of the Armed Forces. And on July 4th, 2014, the City of Houston will join the celebration of Houston Dynamo Armed Forces Appreciation Day as we honor and salute our troops and their families for their selfless dedication, sacrifice, and all that they do for our country. Mayor.
Therefore, I, Andy Sparker, Mayor of the City of Houston, hereby proclaim July 4th, 2014 as Houston Dynamo Armed Forces Appreciation Day in Houston, Texas.
So I'm excited about the game against the New York Red Bulls on July the 4th and look forward to the festivities. I also want to wish the best of luck to Brad and the entire men's national soccer team in tomorrow's World Cup match against Germany. Thank you for being here this afternoon.